got this guy over here taking a snooze, and then we got one on the far side. I'm waiting for one of these guys to come on the beach because they're thinking about it. Yeah, still recording. Yeah. There they are. They're riding waves. Are they coming up on the beach? Oh, this wave's going to take them out here. That's going to bring them up. Here you go, Mr. Turtle. Be careful. This guy looks like he's committed now. He's up on the shore, and he's not making any effort to move back down. The waves wash over him. Yeah, he's coming up. He's coming up. We got another visitor. The other guy changed his mind. And this guy, now I just turn around, here he comes. I have to put this in fast motion. Oh, he's moving.
He's putting his back into it. Come on, Mr. Turtle.
Maybe this wave will help him. Oh, looks like he's ready to go to sleep already. Laziest guys. That's what they say. Tortoise in the hair. This guy's no speed demon.
Well, he's moving at a pretty steady pace
don't
now.
You have so much time before you can.
Pretty cool. Just another typical day in Maui. Nice.
I'm here at the Coulion. I got this guy. I still got this guy here. He's going to join his friend now.
And they don't do this to hatch eggs. It's not a egg hatching kind of beach. It's just nesting, as far as we can tell. And over the years, it's gotten more and more frequent.
This guy's coming right at us.
I don't think we're expected to move. The turtle wants to come to us, and he just come to us.
Somebody asked, I said, hey,
I was here first.